An angry Senator Miriam Defensor Santiago wants a probe into why DILG Undersecretary Rico Puno tried to enter the condo unit of Secretary Jesse Robredo in Quezon City a day after he died in a plane crash in Masbate. Santiago is also criticizing Malacanang for refusing to speak up on the matter. Nico Bauer reports.
Senator Miriam Santiago was furious as she questioned why Interior Undersecretary Rico Puno has yet to explain his alleged attempt to enter the condominium unit of the late Secretary Jesse Robredo.
Why was he there? What was he looking for? And why was it so absolutely necessary that you grab hold of them? Why was it totally necessary to knock on the door hoping that he can have possession of certain documents?
Santiago will ask for a Senate inquiry on Monday to probe Puno for the incident and other issues surrounding him.
That Mr. Puno is a suspect in certain criminal syndicates like logging, arms dealing, wetting. Sino ang backer ni Mr. Rico Puno?
Puno declined to comment. ABS-CBN News also tried to get a side of Malacanang, but palace officials remained mum on the issue. This did not sit well with Santiago.
A sinister conspiracy of silence over the Puno case, both on the part of the palace, minions, and on the part of Mr. Puno himself. It is an indication of infighting among the Malacanang factions.
Santiago suggests Puno should not be given a new position in the government until he gives an explanation. Nico Bawa, ABS-CBN News.